Ruby Rex back again, and today I'm reacting to Joss Stone featuring Natalie Cole, L-O-V-E, Love. I know this song from Nat King Cole and the cover from Michael Bublé, but I found out that Joss Stone did a cover of this. And I wasn't sure if I should react to the studio version, or actually that's what I was going to react to was the studio version, but then I found this and I was like, well, maybe I should go with this instead. Because Joss Stone is one of those artists that I think I prefer to hear her live. I really do, because she really just hits it out of the park when she sings live. It's really insane. So let's just get right into this. See what we got here.
There are only a few songs that stand the test of time, like L-O-V-E. It was recorded by Nat King Cole, then his legendary daughter, Natalie Cole, and most recently by Joss Stone. We're about to make musical history, performing the song L-O-V-E together. Is Joss Stone and Natalie Cole. Yeah!
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore.
And love is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart, but please don't break it. Love was made for me and you.
Damn, they really made this funky, didn't they? Oh, I love it. It's so funky. I love funk music. I love soul music. I love funk music. It's just great. Blues, everything. It's some of my favorite type of music. That was good. That was really good.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oops. What I clicked that for? Dang it. I gotta stop doing that stuff. that wasn't just good. That was great. That was funky. They took a romantic song and made it a little bit more sultry. There's some soul in there, some funk in there. Well, I think funk is soul, and soul is funk. You know, it's all kind of all together in multiple genres. But I like Joss Stone's voice. I like Natalie's voice. They fit perfectly together. You can't ask for much more than that. So I think I did right. I think I chose right picking the live version. I think I did. I think that was the right choice there. So If there's anything else you want me to react to, just let me know. And thanks for watching.